mugshot certainly isn't shy. Okay, so we know he's here somewhere, but how are we supposed to find him? Mesa City is a big place.
Given that he's a bulldog, it seems only reasonable to assume that he chose to live in a giant fire hydrant.
That's some sound logic, Sly. Now you just need to find a way to break into the building's base.
Oh, I'm sure I'll think of something.
Alright, I'm gonna... Ow. I'm gonna try and do the raising one real quick because I hate that one. Oh my god, I hate these raising ones. Thank god there's only two.
Hurry, what's going on down there?
Well, I drove to this hot dog stand for a quick snack, and the next thing you know, I'm getting challenged to a race by these gangster dogs!
Is there a key in it for the winner?
Yeah, three times around the track for a key.
It's all you, man. Drive the van with the left analog stick, and if you manage to pick up any natural power-ups, you can get a boost by pressing the square button. Go get them.
I'm on it!
Over the hippos. Murray. This might end abruptly, by the way. My camera's about to die.
Murray is in position to make a run for this key.
Okay, so what do I do?
Provide some covering fire for him with that blasting station.
Sweet.
Use the left analog stick to aim and press the square button to fire.
I'll do my best.
Sly.
I'm so glad they got rid of the minigames though in Sly Cooper 2 and 3. Whoa! Oh shit! Oh shit! I might as well get this over with.